that clip you just viewed was Warwoman Road out of Clayton, Georgia. Sweet, huh? It was supposed to rain today, but nothing's happening. And we stopped for a quick lunch, and it was cool out this morning. I came outside and it's like 10 degrees hotter. I'm in my rain pants and sweltering, so I gotta keep it moving here. This is without a doubt technical riding heaven. Got a couple more days to explore before we have to head back. Probably won't do much more filming unless I come to something that's interesting. This isn't just amazingly interesting. Woo. I'm gonna have no floorboards left. I'm gonna have to put new ones on. Holy shit. Makes these roads. Whoever was the designer must have been a rider. Or a sadist. And no Sasquatch sightings or dogmen. And we've been in the deep, deep here. But I did find a sign that I had to have. I'll put the picture up right here. All right, so we're trucking up 28, which Warwoman connects to, and that's the route we're on right now. And we're going into Highlands, Georgia, and we're going to look for Bridalveil Falls. I think there's another Bridalveil that you can drive under on the Chorrahola. I didn't see that yesterday. Or this might be the one you could drive under. We're not sure. So see you from there later.